Boykin against John Brandt, they went out wide there. But still, inability to run the ball.
Yeah.
Tommy Gaithers is now eligible to play. Sean Williams, 36, is also eligible to play. Starting safety and one of the two nose tackles.
Three down, two linebackers. Dent goes wide right. Sanders Cummings, number 19, was the first one there. And Amaro Herrera, number 52, was the second.
Yeah, Herrera is one of those true freshmen from that great recruiting class that has really come on and shown that there is some talent. From the outside, one guy makes the play, Cummings, and inside, Herrera, and just barely got it outside over the goal line to avoid a safety.
Jacoby Brissett makes his first appearance in the ball game. First start of his career was at LSU. He's a true freshman and is 3rd and 13.
And the reason is Brandy cannot take it on the side.
Has the upcoming point. Brandy was almost caught for a safety, but that elusive little move back to his right got him out of trouble.
Yeah, that was a good matchup, though.
You're out of trouble, Larry.
Punt the football. They like Green. No way Jarvis Jones, number 21, is going to be able to handle Green in that situation.
Brandon Boykin. Kyle Christie is on. Recall that he punted for the first time 2 weeks ago facing David Werner. Boykin's going to let it bounce. And it takes a four and a hop to the 45.
And they're looking to be down at the 45-yard line, 1st and 10, Georgia.
48-yard punt, nothing on the return. There's a forward to grab. He's trying to hit our four brother, Georgia Grant. Head coach, that's four.
Leadership. Excellent.